doe butt and hope that they come in.
Jamestown, North Dakota right now. Ready to go look for some pronghorn, man.
Hey, I was wondering if you had any antelope decoys available.
Antelope decoys? No, we do carry like doe estrus and stuff like that.
Stuck and tapped on a big old goal. It's like a whole new ball game now, dude.
We're gonna be there tonight, and if he ends up doing the same thing as he did yesterday, he's gonna die.
This whole hillside is gigantic, probably like four or five miles long, littered with antelope, so maybe we can get them, maybe we can't.
See you tomorrow.